First, the same number here, 7. 7 multiplied by which number is nearest to 66 but not greater? 7 multiplied by 10 is 70. Is greater. Multiplied by 9 is 63. Is not greater. Perfect. Therefore, subtract minus 63 is 3. Finish.